Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Spike Riley, and tonight we're gonna go back to Let's Play Magic Knight Rayearth. Oh yeah! Last time, the girls got new weapons after getting the spring of turnout. And now they have to go awaken the first Mashin. To do that, they need to go southward. Swords are getting leveled up real quickly. See this red gem? What the? A crystal disappeared after I touched it with the sword. Now we can go through. That's right. That gem, you cannot go past if you haven't beaten the Spring of Eterna yet. There's a village and more Hornets. Oh boy, they're doing a lot there. Let's use some magic. Hit them with the Jade Gale. Oh, they're not dead. Let's see how they like. Tornado. Armor up. I think I'm going to go to the village. Have you seen Grandma? We agreed to meet here. Okay. Oh, I haven't seen you around before. Basically, this town should have a safe area. And then again, it may not. And then the frames. Of course, you never seen me before. It's busy, but compared to a while ago, there aren't as many people. What would you like today? We don't have any money. Get out. I don't like having window shoppers on here. Wait, you do have money. Oh, this is Sephiroth's money? We're glad we picked up the things the monsters dropped. What would you like? And with that, I'm gonna stop this part here because I think I'm running. I wasted too much time. So, until next time, this is Spike Riley. Thank you all for watching. Good night.